Why media breaking news?
Another Canadian astronaut is heading to the International Space Station. Joshua Kutryk has been assigned to a six-month mission that will launch no earlier than the beginning of 2025. François-Philippe Champagne, Federal Minister of Innovation, Science and Industry, made the announcement at the Canadian Space Agency headquarters near Montreal.
Why media breaking news?